Everyone, welcome back. Ooh, I'm so ready for this. I know I can't ride my bike right now. I almost went into there without a... Ooh, boy. Let's do that. Then I'm going to... you down. Check summary. Well, which one has the... Can't figure out which one had the... move that only puts them to 1 HP. You know what? Ultra, you're getting it. Where is it? What's in here? False swipe. It can, in fact, learn it. Even though I like the move, I'm getting rid of counter. Now let's level him up. You've got to be kidding me. Not sure why I'm checking this one, but okay. Reginald Ice Ball. Also, this thing is pretty short. Comparatively. Regis has amnesia. Yes. What? That was not the answer I was expecting. You know, I was gonna go with that name, but no, I kinda don't. Just not gonna name it right now. Send the box. Okay. I walked together with a living crystal of snow. When I took a chronicle from its Pokeball and had a walk with me, the door opened. Found Regice. Okay. I probably need a prominent rock type. Probably Nidoking. It's Cryonicle. And this one is probably probably that jerk. Well, Penny here, enjoying your adventures. Okay, you've gone and melt the ice giant, Regice. Oh, met? Huh, thought that was a different word. Smash and work, Chief. Crack on with those other giants. Keep up the good work. More Beldums. I'm gonna just use them to hunt some Pokemon for now. Ooh, yeah, that was like no damage. Ultra. It's not like that was a glowing Pokemon or anything that could have had good moves. top of that tree looked a bit weird to me. It's Nom. Sorry, I'm just thinking of something right now. There is a good chance that I have to end the recording now and then pick it up in a bit. Mostly because I wanted to do something off screen. But, you know, probably shouldn't take too long. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. See you in a bit. Uh oh. It's a good thing we had a grass type on her team. Oh, this is gonna be bad. Shadow Ball. I can't remember if that has really high defense. If Shadow Ball really doesn't. Because that's the case where it has more. It has more special defense. Sorry, if it has more defense than special defense, then I'm gonna want to not use the thing, you know? Okay. None of us have died yet, so. Ah, that wasn't too much damage. Might get taken out by the hail. Ooh, I didn't. Okay, if as long as I do not get hurt, should be okay. Yes. Although probably me and Weezing are gonna be taken out this turn. Like, more than likely. Come on. Come on, do it. I know you really wanna do it. I guess he's just indecisive about what he wants to do. Dang it. Me and Weezing go down. But at least the Mega... Sorry. At least the Dynamax Pokemon is still up. Oh, that was nothing. Ooh. It's gonna get taken out by the... It's gonna get taken out by the hail. Wow. What a great way for Landorus to die. Look at that. That's great. Which one do you want to keep? Well, I'm clearly going to keep the Landorus. Investigated the den, reached the innermost area, caught a very special Pokemon, connected the others. Cool. Yes. Send broken trash to the box. Yeah. Oh, that was great. Okay, I'm gonna do a few more things and then I'm gonna be right back. Oh hey. Using elegant move. Unbelievable. All that effort, and I'm still just spinning my wheels. I need to get stronger so that certain someone will recognize me for the great trainer I am. Ah, hello. How long have you, can you use agility or something? How have you been? What an abrupt question. I'm doing at least 2 billion times as well as you are. I forget what you saw me doing with utmost haste. Use amnesia. You are to think of that as a contract between the two of us. Understand? Well, then it's time for, you guessed it, Avery teleport. Huh? Okay. I'm just like running around because I saw that there was a Pokemon I haven't caught yet in the area. Oh, hello. Trying to get that really quickly. Let me see if I can pull up. Not that one. Although I actually do have to switch out some Pokemon. Because I just got this egg. I probably should actually have Beldum on my team. There we go. Okay. So, allegedly, should be able to find a Shinx here. Since it is the appropriate conditions, but I can't seem to find it. Moving back and forth helps. Yeah, you know, I still have yet to find the the Reggie Rock den, but I'm pretty sure that I need the rock, rock or ground type Pokemon that would be outside of its den. Here we go. This should be the Reuniclus, or Cell, whatever the pre-evolution of Reuniclus is. Reuniclus. Solasus. Yeah. I got it before I said it. No. Wait. What is up with the coloring on that? No. It's just got odd coloring. I'm currently reorganizing the Pokedex. I think I'm gonna put them into actual order instead of the, I don't want to say given order, but the I'm gonna put them into national decks instead of regional decks, let's just say. Which, you know, a bit tough, considering. But yeah, I'm most likely gonna probably be doing this all night. Like, jumping between this and, Hyrule Warriors, which, I need to try to finish that game as fast as possible, since the demo for, Age of Calamity, came out, and I just recorded the, footage for that before I go to work. Yeah. Let me just... You know, I should throw... I'll catch this one off screen. See you guys next time. Bye. No, I'm gonna include this at the end. So I just, I had to go through, like, several different pages to realize, one, I was looking in the wrong area. I was looking at Warm-Up Tunnel and not, Pop Bottom Desert. Two, it's the wrong weather for Pop Bottom Desert for it to spawn. And three, and I thought this was actually true until I actually looked at it, I thought Shinx was exclusive to, Shield. No, that's a Rufflet and Volby in that area. I was mistaken, but I think they're also in the base game. Let me just look at them really quickly. No. Yes. Yes, they are in the original game. They're like in Route 8. But I'm like, okay. So I guess the game was lying to me. How about that? Oh, it's telling me what, okay. It's telling me what the, environment is to find them. That makes sense. See you guys, next time. And not the, incredibly, I need to rush out because I forgot I need to do something really quickly. See you guys next time. Goodbye.